Hello friends, welcome to Global Online University. So friend, this is our fifth episode for the MCQ series of the paper 1 for SET examination and UGC NET examination. If you have not watched our earlier series, you can watch them, link for that is in description and on our channel. And if you are watching this video for first time, please subscribe to Global Online University. Moving on to the questions. The first question is, according to UGC, which state has most number of universities? So this is interesting questions, question friends. So I will tell you, most number of universities are in Rajasthan. The number is 76. And second thing is, they have also the most number of private university, that is 46, that is also in Rajasthan. And most number of deemed university, that is 28, are in Tamil Nadu. And most number of state universities are in Uttar Pradesh, that is 29. So remember these four things. So the correct answer for this question is, most number of universities are in Rajasthan, and number is 76. I hope you knew this. First question is, unit used to measure noise level is. So friends, here they have asked, what is the unit used to measure noise level, that is sound or the our voice. How big is our voice? It is measured in one particular unit. If you remember it, I will read all options and I'll tell you what they are used for. First, joule is used for energy, ppm is for concentration, bit is for memory, and db, that is decibel, is for noise level. So remember this, decibel is for noise level, ppm is part per million, is for concentration, and bit for memory, and joule for energy. So remember, so you can answer any question related to other units too. Moving on to the next question. Using someone else's research without due acknowledgement is called. So friends, using someone else's research without a due acknowledgement is called, so friends, this is theft. In a common or layman's word, it will be called theft, but in scientific or research field, it is called plagiarism. Remember this, if you are taking someone else's work and you are using someone else's work and not giving due credit to the person, then it is called plagiarism. So, and when you give someone a credit, you give it in the form of reference, that is bibliograph. Okay, and now moving on to the next question. I hope you got this correct. Convention on ozone depleting substances is known as. So friends, it is in 1987 Montreal Protocol was formed for ozone depleting substances, that is ODS. Remember ODS, and then what should come in your mind is Montreal Protocol, ozone depleting substances, ODS, then it's Montreal Protocol. It was finalized in 1987. Now moving on to the next question. Next question is, Green India Mission was part of. So friends, Green India Mission of India is part of National Action Plan for Climate Change. I hope you knew this. The correct answer is National Action Plan for Climate Change. Green India Mission is National Action Plan for Climate Change. Moving on to the next question. Next question is, International Solar Alliance was established to cooperation in developing solar energy was proposed by. So friends, it is a proud thing for India that International Solar Alliance was first proposed by Indian Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi after coming to the power in 2015. So remember this, Narendra Modi has proposed this. He is the Indian Prime Minister, so he has proposed this for the first time. So International Solar Alliance, when it comes, you should remember that it was proposed by Prime Minister, Indian Prime Minister. Going on to the next question. Next question is, concentration of toxic chemicals through food chain results into. So friends, concentration of food, toxic chemicals through food chain results into biomagnification. So remember this, biomagnification is, see, the toxic food chains going from the lower level primary to the highest level, it the concentration of the toxic material increases. So this is called biomagnification, and I hope you got your answer correct. Moving on to the next question. Next question is, which communication service has been recently closed in India? So friends, if you remember, you can still send a post. So postal service is not closed. Landline, you can still make a landline call, though not many people have it in home, but it is still there in government offices, and still there in some houses too. And fax, you still have fax, but Telegram is closed. Not the Telegram app, the Telegram service is closed of government. And remember this, that last Telegram was sent to Rahul Gandhi. So the recent service which is closed is Telegram. I hope you got it right. Move on to the next question. Which of the following is not characteristic of good hypothesis? So friend, any hypothesis when you or anyone proposes, it should have testability, it should be testable, and it should have objective, and it should also have conceptual clarity. So these things are important, but it should not be complex. Then when it is complex, you cannot test it. So the correct answer is, it should not not a good characteristic of a hypothesis is complexity. So I hope you got it right. Moving on to the next question. Next question is, which of the following is the lowest level of cognitive ability? So friends, remember this, we also have discussed the highest level of cognitive ability, that was evolution. If you remember Bloom's taxonomy chart, I will so you can see here, this is Bloom's taxonomy chart. Remember, and read it again. The top, the highest level of cognitive ability is evolution, and the lowest level of cognitive ability is knowledge, that is knowing the things. So the correct answer is knowing the thing. I hope you got it right. Now moving on to the next question.